الرحيم.
إن شاء الله.
ويوم تقوم الساعة يومئذ يتفرقون، فأما الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات فهم في روضة يحبرون، وأما الذين كفروا وكذبوا بآياتنا ولقاء الآخرة فأولئك في العذاب محضرون. فسبحان الله حين تمسون وحين تصبحون، وله الحمد في السماوات والأرض وعشيا وحين تظهرون. يخرج الحي من الميت ويخرج الميت من الحي ويحيي الأرض بعد موتها وكذلك تخرجون. ومن آياته أن خلقكم من تراب ثم إذا أنتم بشر تنتشرون. ومن آياته أن خلق لكم من أنفسكم أزواجا لتسكنوا إليها وجعل بينكم مودة ورحمة، إن في ذلك لآيات لقوم يتفكرون. صدق الرحمن في قوله.
صدق الله العظيم. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على سيدنا رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه ومن والاه، أما بعد، إن شاء الله we are going to do the nikah ceremony إن شاء الله for brother Fadil and sister Maryam, and we will start off إن شاء الله with the traditional marriage proposal. And then we will follow that with the Islamic traditional marriage proposal ceremony inshallah. And right after that there will be some refreshment before Dhuhr Salah, and you pray Dhuhr inshallah. And after the Dhuhr, don't go anywhere, you stay here, the lunch will be served inshallah. So everyone is kindly required to stay behind and attend the ceremony inshallah from the beginning to the end. So inshallah we'll start with the first part, which is the traditional cultural marriage proposal from the families of the bride and the bridegroom inshallah. Who will be there?
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Alaykum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
الحمد لله رب العالمين، الحمد لله رب العالمين، اليوم الحمد لله شيخ فضلي آدم ماري دا دوتا أوف مريم، الحمد لله أركام ذي فرزيس إيشو، الحمد لله إيروان جزاك الله أركام فرزيس فلوس الله أفيدهم أول أفزم ما شاء الله الدنيا أكر الله فكر أبوا كيف فزم الله هدينهم أودا ألوات السالم فزم.
وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته. Want to say something?
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.
عليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته.
Though we are processing this ceremony a long time ago, now we are doing the last step of the nikah ceremony. And I have fully accepted the proposal of so we have accepted. We are going to start processing the nikah ceremony.
Inshallah. طيب. Once again, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. As I said, don't go anywhere. give me your full attention, inshallah, because I am pretty sure that some of you are already married. Inna lillahi wa inna ilayhi raji'un. And the rest of you are going to get married soon, inshallah. La hawla wa la quwwata illa billah. So I have a very, very beautiful, actually, notice I would like to make in this beautiful marriage ceremony. We joke about it, but in reality, we cannot actually proceed in our life without marriage, without having partners in life. As Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, that men are created for women, and women are created for men. So this is the nature of life. Men have to get married, and women have to get married. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala commanded the believers to do every possible effort to get the unmarried ones married, men and women. This is a collective effort for the whole community to do the best of their efforts to get those ones who are not married, to get them married straight away. Subhanallah. We read about very strange situations of the great scholars and great people who have a funeral, subhanallah, and they just coming out of the funeral, like a husband, for example, is burying his wife. His wife passed away, and he's coming back, and he asks the people for a woman to marry. And then, are you not sad for the loss of your wife, subhanallah? So they take it from a different point, that I don't want to stay unmarried any time in my life. I want to be married, because this is the sunnah of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Az-zawaju min sunnati, who said, الزواج من سنتي فمن رغب عن سنتي فليس مني. Marriage is my sunnah, my way of life. Whoever is not interested to